Wavy Gravy was right. Wavy said, if you can remember the 60s, you weren't there. I look back on some of those times much more fondly than I remember being in them. Remember a couple of things. Remember there was always something else, some new crisis, some another movement or something, and some new issue. A million things all going on at once, and everybody had to choose up sides, it seemed like, on everything. And I came out of that whole time thinking I'd only met two different kinds of people. There's people that give a damn and people that don't. And the truth was, you could find both of those kinds of people on every side of every issue. And in the long run, I thought you might even have more in common with people that care about stuff than you do with people who side with you on an issue or two as they're going through time. Which is a long way of saying I made some friends that I didn't expect to make over all these years. And some of them are here tonight. Some of them I actually know. So here's a song for some friends. Like a lot of folk songs, this one is not just overdue, but already outdated. Wrote it before the war in the Gulf was getting thought about. But I think the feeling holds up and goes something like this.
In a strange and foreign land, a soldier packs his memories as he leaves Afghanistan. Back home they don't know too much, there's just no way to tell. I guess you had to be there far to know that war was hell. Another job well done. As the government in Kabul falls, heard the sounds of rebel guns and the faces of the comrades being blown out of the sky leaves you bitter with the feeling that they didn't have to die.
soldier unpacks memories that he saved from Vietnam. Back home, they didn't know too much. There was just no way to tell. I guess you had to be there for to know that war was hell. When a soldier made it home, the night is coming quickly, and the stars are on their way. As I stare into the evening, looking for the words to say. Just a boy that's far from home, and I saw that I was just like him.